The scientists involved in the study say that when wildfires burn, only 15% of the carbon is released at the time. However, the remainder of the carbon continues to be released as the trees decay over the years and decades. According to scientists, the carbon that continues to be released would contain more harmful compounds than the original forest fire. The study also warns that future fires that take place over previously burned land would make things even worse.